That's brilliant from both players. Super point. And it's Nardi who comes out on top.